Hello, friend.
Welcome to the ASMR Hour with UpIsNotJump.
The games I have in mind of playing are, we're going to do hot dogs and horseshoes while we sort of get warmed up and wait for Emma, and then we're going to play whatever you guys want. Yeah, we'll play Pavlov. What I thought we could do for Pavlov is I'll make a room and then whoever wants to join can come. We'll see how that goes. And then we can all kill each other and have a fun time. So the game expects me to be turned that way around, so it's not helpful. This game doesn't have an auto-turn function. So what we'll do is... I have to show you all my butt. Right. So while Emma does her thing, I'm just going to play this game briefly and then we can go from there. Woo! I'll show it off to you. See, I'm facing the right way now. Right, here we go. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show off this game a little bit. Emma's going to be here in a few minutes and then we can start. But without her, I don't know what you guys are saying. So you're just going to let a British man show you how to use weapons. So the one thing I can't do is learn how to use the fucking, sorry, it's going to turn me around just for this bit, this thing. So I have all these instructions here where basically you take this and this and you put that in there, and now I have 45 seconds. Oops, I just pulled it out to aim it. Oh, it hasn't started beeping. Click the touchpad to engage. It's stuck in the wall. No. Right, let's try again. Oh, okay. This isn't... That isn't working, so we're just going to ignore that. Next game! Da, 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 da. Right. So how about using... A Tommy gun. See, it's not... So what's really good about this game is the way that it's been implemented is you... All of the guns are quite complicated to use. You don't just, like, put that in and fire. Nothing will happen. You need to cock the gun. How does it call it? Change the submachine gun's firing selector. So now it will shoot single bullets. But that's not enough either. You have to pull back that. Now, I don't know if that's how a gun works, but as far as I'm concerned, that's the most detail it could ever get. And so it fires single shots, and then I click the button again, clicks again, and now it'll shoot machine guns. I'm missing. Same. So I'm kind of cheating at this because I already know how to play. And then it somehow. Oops. Oh, I just have to pull it. To remove the magazine, release the foregrip with the secondary controller, then grab the magazine. Oh no. There we go. I don't know what I did different there. And so on. And then you got the shotgun. Which you load by putting bullets into here. And then you... Let's try that again. By putting bullets into here. There we go. And then you do it. And that's about it, really. I'm glad that I've tried this before, because I wouldn't know how to do it. Then you pull it back to open up the chamber, and then you can put more in. So you've got triple hit, freedom confetti, so you can try that. Wait, that's not right. There we go. So this is a pretty good game. I've not really understood exactly why it's overwhelmingly positive on Steam. It's very highly... Does it need a cock? Nope, doesn't. There we go. It's very highly reviewed on Steam, but I think there are a lot of mini games I've only ever messed around this area, but it is really fun. I mean, it's very cool, I have to say. You have a slug shell. Yeah, there you go. And this one actually fires bullets like a real gun.
Yeah!
Off it goes. See, I'm not entirely stupid as being a British person without guns. I tell you, the first half an hour of playing this was a nightmare, trying to work everything out. Get in there! Okay, so. Does this have a pullback? I can open the door. The door looks important, but I don't know what for. There we go. That's how you do it, right? Oops. Ah, I'm in the firing range. Fuck you, meat. I wasn't sure that was actually going to work, but it did. You can keep an eye on the chat now. I've been very lonely without you. I've just been talking absolute nonsense. I've been trying to... I've gotten used to you being here. I can't do it without you.
Where's the chat?
So, if you open it up here, I was just showing everyone things. There you go. We have the viewers. I need you to tell me what the chat are saying. Now, if you have any problems, say them now while Emma is here. Look at the minigun, Emma. I was slapping meat a second ago. That's what happens in these games when you're not, when the women are away. And then... So this is a game that's like a very accurate gun firing game. So I don't know that it's accurate, but I think it might be. So you can put the headphones in as well. It's accurate just because it's the way that you like reload and fire the guns is quite accurate, which most games aren't. You just sort of press a button and they work. Whereas in this game, I can give you an example. I was just showing the audience. These are bananas. This is just like real life. Exploding banana.
There you go.
This is quite an expensive game. We have to get rid of the dynamite. Ah! Bang goes the dynamite. Oops. So you can do all sorts of fun things. And so on. I wanted to try and light the dynamite and then hit it with the baseball bat. No. Boom! You have to speak up. Is that not going to blow up? Oh, okay. So, if your mic was on, there'd be an echo, Emma. It's not because I'm trying to shun you. So, there you go. So, what we can do is this was just sort of to do while, oh my god, while waiting for you. What game would people like me to play and then I will play it? What we're going to do, Emma, is we're going to play Pavlov, which is an online shooter game, and I'm going to make a room and make it open so that anyone watching can join if they can get there in time. So, if you want to play, get Pavlov open at some point. And we can kill each other. I will have to mute you, though, because you'll just be screaming at me. Gone! Gone and beat... Well, it's up to you to decide who's voting for the most. Okay. So we can go with Gorn and Beat Saber as a starting two. Who would like Gorn and who would like Beat Saber? I'm going off. I'm going rogue, motherfucker. Ah! I'm out of the loading area, Emma. Things are going to start getting fucking freaky over here. Yep, it looks like it's never ending. I've made it to the... Oh, dear. I'm in no man's land, Emma. There's stakes flying through the air. I'm on a never-ending cliff face of blurriness. I appreciate that they made it so that I can literally go anywhere in the scenery. Double tapping with this controller. There we go. Oh, there's a river. Things are getting weird. Gone, 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 gone. Do you have any preferences as to what I do in Gorn, or should I just unleash the beast? What? Okay, well, I kind of think they have seen what I'm really like in the videos. Lol, 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 lol. I'm lost. I'm just trying to work out if I'm going to find anything important. Snazzy window. Oh, yes. I'm sure the audience are thrilled about the new window lock that we have. Now's the perfect time to give me a review of it. This window lock is a 7 out of 10. Not enough locking, more window. I'm just trying to... Does the audience have any questions about what I'm doing right now?
Really?
I think they've come to expect this from me. All right, well, we'll do those two first. We'll just play it like, you know, 20 minutes of each, because they're quite simple games. It'll get boring if I play it for 2 hours.
Simple
as well. Okay, we'll do it in that order then. How about that? Okay, I'm lost. I think I'll go play Gorn. I could be... Oh, no, there it is. There's the area. Right, let's get out of here. So, Oh, also, would someone like, would you guys like to start with watching the worst Christmas game I've ever found in my entire life? I think you would. We're just going to start with this. So for those who don't know, I'm reviewing every Christmas game there is on Steam, and I'd say this is definitely the worst of all of them. Oh, God. And this is just how loud it is. This music, man. And I have no controllers either. Oh, and also the game loads with my hands the wrong way around the first time. So this is the game. There we go, I got my hands. So these are two, I can turn this down. There we go. This fucking song. So these are 2D reindeers, and the goal of the game is to grab presents and throw them at houses as we go past. So I'll just show you this, and then there are bad children that we give lumps of coal. So I'm just gonna show you this, and then we go. I'll sit down. Oh my God! Look at this. Listen to the music. The music is completely fucked. And then you throw, and this is the entire game. This is just what happens. See, Santa delivers presents to only houses that have winter and mountains around them. This is exclusively presents for the North Pole. And then the time runs out, and you've got to get a high score. And at the end of this, the game loops, and that's it. All right, so you can turn the music off now. If you open up the stream, you'll be able to see what people think of this game. Should I just play this for 2 hours? Beat Santa. Look at these fucking guys. Who thought this was okay? This game is like $5 as well. It ain't cheap. There you go. It was one of the first VR games ever made with a Christmas theme, so I think this is called Holiday Simulator. Oh God, look at the back of my sleigh. Are you telling people the game's Holiday Simulator?
Yeah.
But I just said it, you don't have to tell them.
Well, I'm like your hype man. I just
I love you, you nutter. I'm just going to knock this one off. There you go. Whoop, off it goes. Right, anyway, so people said Gorn. Let's go and play Gorn. Good. Right. I'll do what I want to do to start. We're going to do some crazy settings, and we'll see what that's like, and then we'll do a normal fight. Custom. Okay. So how do I play this? Oh, here we go, moving forward. Right, so what you can do is you can also start, like, you can do, like, a custom thing. So how about we just do headshots? So we've got enemy head size 3.7, loads of enemies, loads of damage, loads of blood. Let's put gravity up. There's just more blood. More blood. Right, here we go. I think this is going to break the computer, but we'll try it anyway. And what we're going to do is we'll start a custom game. I don't know if I can select my weapons I want. No, I think I just have to hope for the best. Right. So this is what I call headshot mode. Where am I facing? Okay, here we go.
Take up your weapon and salute.
Here we go. So this is a little bit unfair, Emma, because as you can see, getting a headshot here is going to be quite easy. Bring it! He can't even handle it.
Oh my God.
In the legs. Oh God! And I've also turned up all the damage. So
there's
so many, Emma. What am I going to do? Headshots! They're punching each other. Right, here we go. We're going to do an uppercut. I'm surprised this video wasn't demonetized, but the Blade and Sorcery VR was demonetized on post, because that game is whitelisted by YouTube, or blacklisted, or whatever they would call it. It's just like, we don't like this game, so all videos of it get demonetized. So it really kind of fucks things up for the developer who made it, because it means YouTubers stop playing it on YouTube, so the game stops getting coverage. Censorship of the highest order. Okay, should I... I've turned everything up. All the damage is up. So I just close my arms on him. This guy's very badly hurt. Right, I'll play a proper This is too easy anyway. What I'll do. I'll play a proper. Alright, here we go. Let's go through here. I'll just play a proper version so people can see what a monster I am.
Thank you for subscribing, you guys, eh?
Thank you. You're a lovely person. Okay, here we go. So we'll do a boss round. Where are we up to? Blade Master. Here we go. So each of these, for people who don't know, the game's been updated quite a lot since I reviewed it, and now you can kind of go through it against different bosses, and then you keep going up as you get further through. So the boss here is called Blade Master. So I fight through a few rounds of people, and then I...
There is beauty in the fight.
Just turn it up a little bit.
Killing with grace is an art.
I lost my weapon. Where's it gone?
Collect
I opened. I turned the volume up while grabbing it. Well, a rock it is. This will allow me to get full psychopath mode. A single rock against all these people with weapons. I'll show you. Oh yeah. Have you not watched my video about Thing and I talked about the crab villain? Why is this not started? I think Emma hasn't watched my video, and I'm gonna just divorce her. Divorce you. My mum still hasn't watched my Alien Isolation video, and it hurts my soul. Collect your weapon and salute me. I can't. It's gone. I can't start the game. I have to kill myself. Can I hit myself in the head with a rock? Right, I have to start again. This is off to a roaring start. All right, here we go. Let's try again. How is the chat? Any questions for little old Matt?
There's beauty in the fight. Killing with grace is an art. Let us see your elegance. Collect your weapon
well,
and salute me.
I'm going to review Boneworks, Minecraft VR, No Man's Sky VR, Half-Life, and a bunch of other games. And Budget Cuts 2. So I'm trying to like get there. So this is kind of... Oh, I got his heart. So this is like a stabby weapon for the chest. My favorite tactic in this game is to rip everyone's heads off. Yes! So for this one, you kind of have to block them to slow time. So, like that. And you can... I'm very good at getting hearts. I don't want to walk around too much or else I'm going to break something. I'm scared. Right. We don't need a weapon. Oh, he's killed him. There you go. Yeah.
You need more practice.
I'll review. I'll drop everything and make sure that is the game I review. Here we go. We got some golf. Can we golf?
Take up arms and salute me.
Here we go. One sec. Oh, yeah. What was the question?
Half-Life.
I'm gonna play Half-Life. There's a Half-Life VR game coming out. I've explained to you a few times why that's important, but I don't think you really understand or care, which I can. which I completely understand, because I'm like, Half-Life's coming out, and you're like, okay. Which I have no issue with. Right, here we go. I've got... Now, I think these are for cutting off body parts, so that's what we're going to exclusively try and do. Can't get it. What is... I need to turn around. Oh, Jesus Christ, mate! So that's one arm, and that's the other. I'm gonna make everyone harmless. Harmless! What do we think? So these guys aren't really much of a threat anymore. I just want that arm, I want this one. I want his arm. Oh. Want it! Give me your arm! Well, they've got no arms anymore, so... So he's got half a hand, so I think he's the only dangerous one. So we just need to... Oh, that killed him. Bring it, I'm ready. What are you going to do? I think he's given up. And you, what are you going to do? We're just dancing together. Doing a little side... Oh, a back step! He's beautiful. Oh, I was going to try and... And then this can go full face off. See? Shum. Straight off. Oh! He's just knocked himself out. I'm gonna try and throw these ones. Catch! Damn it! Also, what's cool about this game is... Oh no, it doesn't have the finger tracking. I think that would be really fun to do. I don't know anything about that particular one, though. If you know what I mean. Would you like to do that with me, Emma? Just not a VR one. To be fair, if you're going to go somewhere to do an escape the room, you might as well do a real one. Unless they're just at home, I might be misunderstanding here. Right, here we go. I've got an idea. I'm just going to get rid of a few faces. Right, you! I've got plans for you. There we go. Here we go, I need to... And you.
You might become some. Shave this next
shot. He missed them all. I'm really worried about breaking. I'm kind of slowly walking out of shot. I don't have the guards up.
Raise it and salute us.
I think this flies if I throw it because it's got a thing on the end. I'm not very good at throwing these things. Okay, sort of. How do I? Can I throw it up? Oh yeah, we can play it all. We've got a few hours. It should be fine to get most of it done. Go! This doesn't work! What am I doing wrong? I don't know. Alright, anyway, what's happening? Right, now they want me to use this stick weapon. Oh, I'm so worried about breaking the walls in this room and my controllers and everything else. If anyone has any questions, Emma, feel free to read them out to me. Hammer support. Well, Alex is the new Half-Life game.
Yeah.
And it will have a hammer support. I don't know. I don't play games for a living. I just pretend to. Half the time, all right, here we go. We're going to play this like snooker. This isn't working. I wanted to play this like snooker. I never understand these two. Oh, here we go. I've got something working for me now. Jesus Christ. Let's try that again. Right, we're gonna do like a... It's not really a... Donate, I don't know. I have a Patreon account if that's what they are referring to. Are you giving the link? Well, for people who donate to the Patreon, this week, the behind the scenes video will be coming out for Alien Isolation, so you'll get to see that. Which will be about like 15, 20 minutes of like footage that I've filmed that never made it into the final thing. Mostly me saying the same line over again, if I'm perfectly honest. I think I'm getting this. Oh, here we go, right. I mean, do you think these people are gonna be foolish enough to come over towards me if I'm doing this? They're all dead, motherfucker. It's like the episode of The Simpsons. And I'm gonna keep doing this. And if you get in the way, it's your own fault. And you, fool. Look at him. He wants to die. This is like it.
I found out what hammer is.
What is this guy doing? He's got his arm over his neck. What's hammer? Shall I see if he can hurt me? Oh, cool. You're being too technical with your terms. I'm very out of the loop with these things.
I have many more.
He just wants me to die. I was really enjoying using that stick thing.
Are you faster? Do you have more skill?
I've got sort of half a shield.
Stand around these fools and prove it. Salute your weapon and embrace the free-for-all.
I think for the free-for-all, it's probably for the best I use my stick weapon because I was pretty untouchable. Here we go. So the link to the Patreon, Emma, it's just patreon.com/upisnotjump, if people are asking. I think they're probably asking how they donate to the stream, and the answer to that is I don't know. I don't know nothing. I'm a fool. Right. Here we go. Maybe if I do a backwards one, because I'm sort of hitting them down. Maybe if I hit them up, this would be more effective. I have to scratch my nose. There are sort of... Is it because they can hear you typing away? This is better, they're going up, as I was sort of hoping they would. I'm turning around again. Right. Oop. Ah, he's got a bow and arrow. We have to end him.
What
It sort of works better when I do this. Hey friend, turn around. God, this weapon is very overpowered. How about a giant hammer? Speaking of hammers. This isn't sort of doing what I thought it might. I have to go to the other end. Right, there we go. They're all sort of ignoring me and sort of fighting amongst themselves. Here we go. Hammer time. I am a monster of epic proportions. I can do the same sort of hammer thing with this. I'm just walking through a wall of blood. Why did you make me do this? The last thing they see is me. I hate these people. Why didn't you just run away? Why did you have to do this to me? I get a nice rock. Rocks are a lot more intimate. Why am I showing my butt again? Right, here we go. He may be dead, but he's, you know, he can still bleed. The rocks are the way to go. Watch how much more intimate things get with the rocks. I'm gonna try and throw them into this fight and see if it changes the course of things. I'm so rubbish. With these controllers, throwing is a lot harder. I need to just get his... Oh, I hit him in the... I just can't get his face.
There is life in you. Yes.
Still one. All right, here we go.
My next champion will put an end to that.
Oh, that was a nasty noise. I can get him up there. Ah! Try again.
Raise your unworthy blade.
No, I keep missing. Oh, I'm at the boss. I need to use these unworthy blades to fight the swordmaster. How am I doing? Am I facing the sword the right way? Oh, I've made myself blind. Cool. Right. Yeah. Look at all this blood. It's a mess. Just grab these. I'm gonna become the cleaner after this. There are video games where you just clean up. There's one called Viscera Cleanup Detail and I'm quite fond of it. Right, so I have to kill this guy with these two swords, I think. Although all these other swords have remained, but this seems like the right way to do it. I have to get through that chest, because he's not wearing a chest plate and this can just stab straight in, right. Here we go. Did I win? He's dead! I wanna pick him up. Oh god, this is so fair! I just wanna get him. No, it ended! There you go, that's gone. And we'll do a Beat Saber and then a Pavlov and then we'll come back if we have time, which we should do. Oh, getting sweaty in here. Should we open a wee window? How are the viewers doing?
So do you go straight in the dips?
Straight in the nips, I did, didn't I? All right. Do you know what it is now?
What?
It's Beat Saber time. Now, last time I tried to play Beat Saber, it didn't work, so I'm a bit concerned, actually, that this isn't going to work. It's having controller issues, Emma. Damn you, Beat Saber. Yeah, we'll play. We'll do this. I'm going to open a window, because things are about to get hot. So, now, I shouldn't do this, because I can get in trouble, but we're going to stream some copyright music games. Because... Does Twitch block streams that are using copyrighted music? Just before I do this, people will know better than me. I don't know much about Twitch. Unless, actually, it might not be working. Ooh, there's Panic at the Disco. I've got 45 custom levels. So people can vote. Well, we can play Bomb on Battlefield, because that's not actually... I'm going to ruin everyone's day. Right, I think this one's pretty hard from my... Oh, fucking hell! I just looked down for a second and I lost. This is bad. I haven't played this game in a long time. I made out that I was really good in my achievement unlocked. I'm very, very conscious that I'm being watched by a lot of people. This is a very hard one. Da 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 da. I look glamorous like such a tit. It's so bad. What the fuck is going on? What do people think? Out of 10. I don't feel like I'm getting any better. I know I did better, but I don't feel like I know what I'm doing at all. Damn it, I went up instead of down. What a fool. Damn you all to hell. Oh, shit, don't do that. Sorry, I hit my controller on the ground. It's only worth about 100 quid, don't worry about it. What was the question there?
1 out of 10. 7 out of 10 for effort.
I'm trying. Let's see what other.
1 out of 10 for playing rapidly.
I can do this. No, not now. Not ready. Oh, I'm so hot. It's very hot in this mask today. I'm still messing up the same way every time. That was better. I'm supposed to swap my arms around for that. Oh, it's easy for you to say. Oh yeah, that's what you should have done. You sound like the audience. Shit, shit, shit. When does this song end? I'm getting there, it's gonna end, I'm gonna do it. Damn it. Yes! Woo! Those are for me and not you, Emma. Oh, there you go. That was very hard. See, that's good enough. I've got a bone to pick with you.
I got a bone to pick with you.
That was very strange. That's from a JonTron video. Right. I'm just exclusively picking hard ones that I think are funny. You can get everything in this. You can get like a song from FDL and everything. Shall I do Spider Dance or... I'm really tired. Notice I have a lot of Radiohead and British music in this section. I can do a little click through and people can, if there's anything that really stands out to you, you can all go insane. Oh, there's a slide theme. It's even very, look, my hands are shaking, I'm so tired. I think I downloaded this one. I've got a bone to pick with you because I was trying to find Spooky Scary Skeleton, so I don't think I do have it. Amazing. We have Sans and Papyrus song.
Welcome to the underground.
Whatever this is.
How was the fall?
Alright, this just puts something else on very quickly because I can't stand that. There's the Lavender Town theme. I'm just looking for Spooky Scary Skeletons. No, I don't have that. We can see if it's on here. Yeah, we can do slide. Sounds good. I was trying to work out how to download a song, but I can't remember how to do that. I'll just see if... You can do it within this, can't you? Level editor. No. Shit! Can you see what I can see? No, I can't see what you can see. This one just says, this doesn't work. Please use your computer screen. How do I get out of here?
Oh, no.
I think I have to start again, unfortunately. You need to update your mods. Okay, don't worry. Oh, back to menu. There we go. See, I'm fairly certain there was a in-game version for this, where I searched in here. There is a way to do that, but I think maybe I need to update my
system.
We have custom levels. Can't go any further. No, I think it used to have the download option on here, but I think it's gone for some reason, or it's hidden somewhere, I can't remember. It doesn't matter, we can just play the levels we already have. I had one that would down... I'm sure the mod I had downloaded them within this, but I could be mistaken. It doesn't matter anyway. Let's do Slide, another Mario level. So we'll do Expert, obviously, because I'm not a scrub. I'm worried about what this is going to be. Oh, this isn't so bad. Compared to what I've just been through, this isn't so bad. I really love this game. Da, 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 da. I keep getting caught in my trousers. I got very baggy trousers. It's not helping things. Baggy trousers, baggy trousers. Baggy, 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 baggy trousers. Baggy trousers. Ah! I'm getting cocky, Emma. You saying I missed? Oh my god, what is happening here? Boom, 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 boom. The people who make these levels are fucking geniuses. Are you getting turned on by my skills at Beat Saber, Emma? I can't hear you. There's a spectator mode. Because I'm moving around. Okay, I can fix that. Just hoping to fix this. Surely there's a menu. Let me fix that for you. I'm getting a menu. Oh, I just quit. So surely in settings, we can change what you guys see. So advanced graphics, mirror quality. The mirror quality is a bit low. You can turn it up. Smoke, shockwave, room adjust. Well, I can. What does that do for you? Smooth camera is expensive. How do things look different for you now?
Yeah, it's a lot smoother.
What about if I play a song? Okay, so, what's this? That's just a single noise. There you go. Is that what people wanted, what we've done?
Which one?
The camera thing we just did.
I think so. Increase the FOV.
God, you're all so fucking... all the way. How's that? It was so fucking needy is what I was going to say, but I'm only joking. Right. What shall I do, Emma? Have you got any preference for these? You can see the different tape. You've got Blink 182 and Green Day, and I've got Bomb on Battlefield and a bone to pick with you. It's the blue sky. It's not here, is it? Maybe they saw it. I didn't see it. Well, they want it, but it's not here. Unfortunately. Blue sky. I mean, I thought this was in order of...
It's not in any order.
So that was why I kind of jumped through it. We can have a quick check, but... Mr. Blue, I did it right. There's a lot of Katy Perry here as well. I'd like to confirm that is Emma, not me.
Well, yeah, right.
No, it's not here.
Well,
is this? I've just got music from... This one's terrible. It's really out of time, but we can play it anyway. I think it's out of time from what I remember. I'm just gonna stay down here. Does this look better, Emma? Well, it's a worse view as a musician. I don't notice it quite as much. But it is definitely out of time. Da, 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 da. My movements there had nothing to do with the sound. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. Stop singing along, it's not helping. I'll try and dance Beat Saber. How's that working? I don't. Is the out of timeness of it ruining your life, Emma? This is like one of Emma's favourite songs, but I think it's hard for her to cope with this situation. Well, I imagine doing this is quite hard to get right. But some people get it so right. Like the Bomb on Battlefield one. It's so creative. It's terrible, isn't it? I'm trying to keep up. You have to fight the urge to go in time with the song. I'm really glad I reviewed this. I really didn't want to review it. I just didn't think it was that. I didn't really feel like there was a lot to talk about. But I managed to make a 12-minute video about it. But it's all filler. I was talking about this in my Patreon podcast. I was watching this video and sort of going through it and just explaining that everything I was saying from minute 6 onwards, I was just making up as I went along to try and fill out the video. But it doesn't come across. It sounds like I have loads to say, but it took me fucking ages to write the script. Because this was back when I had not reviewed many games either, so this was a particular challenge. Because I barely knew what I was doing in the first place. I can't hear you, Emma. Africa is playing very loudly in both my ears. Jesus Christ! I'm using the wrong hands. Well, I survived. Oh, it's still going. No! What did you say? Right, so shall we set up a server in Pavlov?
I think so.
I think people would like that. So I'll just do a wee warm-up. So look, right, Emma, can you see all this?
Yeah.
So I have all these guns.
Thank you, Arm, for your 1985
game. You wonderful person. And then you fire them. I'm just trying to remember how to play.
It's quite loud,
man. I can turn that down. There you go. And then how do I I didn't have to get the clip out. Oh, there we go. So I pressed that button. Got it. I think I'm ready to play. I played this with H Bomber Guy quite a lot on his streaming channel. So I would hope. And then I don't know how to reload, but we'll get to that. I'm trying to drop my. We'll get to that. Oh, there we are. So then that dropped out. I think you get. I've got my fingers in this game. I think more ammo might just be a thing that I can only get in the main game. Should we just assume that? Okay, handle. There we go. All right, cool. So I'm going to start up a little room. If I can work out how to do that. There we go. Play online. Can you see what I can see?
Yes.
Can you see the play
on? Can
you see what I can see? Okay, so people were saying create your own dedicated server so that more than 10 people can play. I don't know how to do that, so we're not doing that. We're going to create a lobby. And we will just do a free-for-all in the data center to start. Or we can play an outset island, which is also quite fun. We're going to kill some people who are on...
You can grab ammo from your belt.
I think that's what I thought, but I couldn't seem to get it to work. So we're going to play a death match, all against all, random teams. Start. There we go. Easy. Wait, I think I've started without everyone. I should have waited. Ah! I think people can just join now. So.
You have to create a server. Did you do that?
I've created a room. Let me go back. I can go back to it because I wanted to look at it. What was all of this? How do I get out of here? I need to leave. There we go. Leave. Play online. Right. Let's have a look again. So we're playing in Europe because that's where I am. And I'm going to create a lobby. Is there something wrong with that? Should be fine.
Well, it said create a server, but I don't see how you can do that.
I don't know how to do that, so I won't be doing that now. We'll make a pin for everyone who wants to join, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. How about that? So now only we can play, people watching. Settings is fine. And then I'll just wait here. How about that? I'm Hamlin351. You all know my name now. Deathmatch, random teams, data center. Let's play outside, actually. Ooh, we can play in Siberia as well. There we go. We'll play outside. And now we wait. So I'll just stand here with Sid. Sid is my new weapon for this game. Just throw Sid at them.
Shoots from the tail.
Go Sid. I don't know if you people can see because you're playing Pavlov.
What's the lobby name?
I don't know, but the name of the person is Hamlin351. And it's in Europe. You have to look in Europe. There's only 2 slots available. Make your move now. It's cool that so many people have VR. Sid is such a good cat, but he really smells. I mean, his breath is just... He's not even got his mouth open. It stinks. Try to kiss him, but he doesn't like that with the mask on. Put me down, human. When I first got the VR headset, it was very troubling because Sid would stand at my feet because he was like, what the hell are you doing? So, and then I would invariably almost kick him. And I think that's quite a common thing. I've heard that before, that cats find, because it is quite strange that we just stand in the middle of a room for half an hour. They're like, what are you doing? Anyway, right, I'm gonna mute you again, Jacob. It was lovely meeting you.
Thank you.
There we go. Well, we might as well start. We got...
Have you muted yourself?
Yes.
Why?
I think it might create echoes and stuff. People are listening to me through the index mic.
I see, right?
Can they still hear us? Can people still hear us? I may have muted my index mic completely.
Audio's okay.
Cool, let's start. Right, so in this game, for people who don't know, this is just like a Call of Duty game. Oh, people are clicking okay. Oh, this is like a Call of Duty game, but in VR, basically. So I have a gun, and the kind of what happens here, I think each time you kill someone, your gun changes until you end up with the weakest gun in the game. So the guns start good and get worse. So it's kind of the first person to kill enough people that they downgrade their gun to the worst gun. Fuck you, fan. Fuck you for watching my videos, you prick. I don't know how to reload this, though. This is a problem. Maybe I'm wrong about the mode we're in. I think I just started with the shotgun. This is cool. I've never really played with this many people in the server because I don't have any friends. Malarium, you git. It's really cool, this game. What do you think, Emma? It's cool that we're playing with people online. Do you... Yeah, it's the same basic game. I think this is a map from it. Don't shoot me! Oh. Fair light, but I thought we were friends. Ah, so you also get like sniper rifles, see? It's really good, this game. Oh, bollocks! I must get revenge on my fans. How dare you support my life with my in home life and get food for Sid and support me by watching my videos. I'm gonna kill you all. Oh, I killed myself there. Right, it's not going well. Right. I need a one-handed weapon so I can just go for it. No! This sucks. I need to win. I need to stop dying. No! Oh, fucks. I've got a pistol. Right, this is where I shine. I'm good with pistols. There's a lot. Right, there's a person down here. No. What? How did he not die? I'm really worried about. What? Yes! I have to reload. Must reload gun. Must. How do I reload a gun? No, I'm gonna die. Right, we got a good gun now. I need to get into a corner. No, you prick! Emma, I'm getting embarrassed on the internet. I'm losing. I'm gonna hide in this little corner and be safe. Right, I can't die if I'm here. I like how you can do shit like this in these games. It's so fun. Although, people know where I am because they can see me. I needed a better weapon than a pistol, I think. There we go. Got him! I blew his head off. How do you reload in this game? That's what I'm not sure about. Oh, yes! That was pure luck, I tell you. I need to stop. Because I'm worried about breaking things, I'm not moving around fast enough. Now, how do I reload these guns? Knife! Sorted. I think there is a way. Ah! That guy was reloading, definitely. I see you typing, Emma, but you're not helping me when I ask questions. You're not answering them. Haranguing. Oh, I see. I think you're supposed to kill people and take their weapons. I've just realized. Because I don't think you can reload. Nope, that didn't go well. Yes! I got someone. What do you think of this game? This is really fun, I have to say. I'm having a really good time. I've just spawned in front of three people. Right, sniper rifle. Useless in every way. No, they're pretty powerful. If you get one hit, you usually kill them. Oh, for God's sake, this furlight wanker and their beautiful cat avatar. I'm just trying to focus on the one person I am shooting at. Damn it! On the mag?
Yeah.
The mag?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm trying to learn how to reload here, people. Well, I've dropped my mag. How do I get another one? No, there we go. I'm using the wrong controls, that's why. I'm using the index controls, but it wants me to use triggers instead of grabbing. I've realized the error of my ways now. I feel very, very exposed. I don't want to die. Fuck you, motherfucker. How did I lose that? God's sake. Right, I'm gonna win this time. There's no one behind me, so I can't get shot from there. Let's go through this corridor. We're safe now. People can only attack me from in front. I'm gonna just... I'm gonna hide in this little wall. No, fuck! I should have fired, but I panicked and tried to hide. Here we go. Have I got this, do you think? Nailed it. Right. Oh, fucking hell! Am I showing my butt to everyone again? No! I was trying to not show my butt. Do you think the people are really enjoying destroying the reason that... Nope, this is a shotgun. That's not the way to... That's not the way to... He's fucking... Ah! Right. I want to kill some people. Suck it! Motherfucker! There we go. I know how to play now. I've been using the wrong button. Nailed it. Damn it! I was just about to turn there. Oop, fired my shotgun. Right, I've got a good... No, I've only got a short range weapon. That guy's gonna try and kill me now. Fuck it, we're off. That wasn't my kill, I don't think. This game is so much fun. Must get out of the way. Cool. Ah! I just jumped into the stream, same spot. Fuck you, cat person. There's a lot of cat emoji. This is the internet. Nailed it. Defeat, but I just killed two people. Now kill you, Sid. He's trying to leave. So I get Sid in for a cuddle. Sydney, I can't see anything. I don't want to walk into a wall. Where am I? Hello, I don't want to Tian.
Hello.
I hope you're all doing well. Yeah, they're doing very well, apparently. I'm just showing Sid to the audience. But I don't know where exactly I'm facing. Thank you for killing me over and over again, all of you. Oh, awesome. Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's really good.
Good. I was worried for a minute that you'd say that you hated it and you blame it on me. I hate it. Okay, I'm just going to put Sid down because he's scratching me. Ah! Right. Shall we do a different map?
All right.
Let's do it.
Gun game.
Yes, I like gun game as well. I thought that's what we were doing. Do you want to play on Outset Island? How about that? if that will work. Let's try it. And if it doesn't work, we'll come back out. Because a lot of the time this doesn't work for people. I'm just going to mute you guys. Apologies. But it just is probably better. Right, there we go. We have a full team. A full team of people. So this is the game I was describing before, where you start off with a gun, and each time you kill someone, your gun gets slightly worse to an extent until you're ending with just pistols. So the better you are, the less of an advantage you have, which is good. Look at this. This is the first... I hear you typing over there like a mad woman. Well, should have seen that coming. So this is the first level in Zelda on the GameCube. And it's the same music as well. How do I walk faster? Damn. Did I get him? I think I didn't get him. No, I did. I got him. My gun's changed. Right. I'm gonna just... There's so many people on this little island. It's so unpleasant. Gotcha. I don't think that was my kill. No, it wasn't. Oh God, it's all happening up there. Ah! Yeah, the music's awesome. Oh, for fuck's sake, people everywhere. There we go. He's gonna hide against this wall. He's trying to get me from all the way over there. Ah, that was me, I got that. Right, I'm gonna let him get killed. I'm just gonna stay here. Thank you, I really needed to know that. That's been bothering me. I forgot, I just spawned in front of someone. All I can hear is numbers, Emma.
And there's always to be RTX 2060. Does it perform well on VR, HTC?
I don't know. I killed Higg. I'm not being a very good host now. I'm very into this. I can't even see when my bullets are firing. Should we put bets on whether or not I'm going to come last in this fucking game? I had a bullet. There, I saw that bullet. That's bad. There's someone trying to shoot me.
What's the music for?
Zelda.
Oh.
It's from the... Oh, bollocks! Right, so, do you wanna, has the audience got any questions? I can sort of multitask and play this game. So I can answer any audience questions as we go. Not about computer parts, unfortunately. Like it's the moon, or the sun, or whatever that is. Nope. Right, I need to get a shot. These people have all got sniper rifles. They just killed each other! They're excluding me on purpose. I need to get a kill. I'm just hiding. This is why I'm doing badly. Ah! Yes! I got a shot. I'm scared. I need to get these. So here we go. You see him turn around and run. He saw me coming and ran. Gotcha. Ah, bollocks. Fuck you, Tian. Right. I need to start doing better because the audience are going to think I'm rubbish. And I'm really good. How'd he get up there? He's in the fucking... I was certain you couldn't get there. I'm going to stay here and be safe. Sort of. They can all see me down there, but I don't know if they're shooting at me. I'm up here and I'm safe. I forgot about that guy. Run! Ah! TTT? I don't know. Everyone uses such intense abbreviation. I accepted my death there. Right, let's go up this ladder and we'll see what's up here.
Thanks for hosting us, Wanting Squire.
What?
Trouble in Terrorist.
Okay, yes, I do have that map. I think most people do. Right. Yep, he disappeared into the scenery. Of course he did.
What blood?
It's all my blood. Oop, I didn't cock my gun. Of all the things to not cock, I didn't cock my gun. Right. This guy better not die before I get to him. Don't die! Oops! Oop, where's he gone? My gun's disappeared. Hiya! Don't do it! I was trying to find my knife. Right, here we go. Snipe.
No.
I used to watch Doctor... Oh. Well, I was very far behind. I watched Matt Smith's Doctor Who, and I watched a little bit of David Tennant's one, and I really enjoyed them both. I felt like there were a lot of very shite episodes, but I also felt like there were a lot of cool ones. I don't know. I'm playing. I think you have to... Yeah. Oop, I just clicked it sand. We can do this one, and then we'll stop and play a different game so that people can enjoy other things. We're doing gun game. Yeah, we can play budget cuts off it. So this game and then budget cuts. We'll do one more gun game because that's the only one I know how to play. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. What do you think of that, Emma? Was that beautiful?
I think someone's using the Oculus Link and they hate it. Alex W15A.
Well, they're not here.
They're not.
Well, they're not playing with me currently.
This
might not work because
that
I don't...
That game won't work. That's a TTT map.
This is a lot of information for little old Matt to understand.
Oh.
Hiya. Traitors win. Right. I don't know how to play this, but he's giving me all the sort of hand motions. See, fortunately, I've got fingers as well. I think this guy and me both have fingers. I just have to get the right finger.
Oh, God, this is hilarious. What are they
doing? So I can do, like, finger... There we go. In. Turn around. I'm going to put my finger in your butt. I hope this isn't a child. He's like, no, yes. Hiya. So we'll just do like... I can't do a middle... I've always found middle fingers a bit challenging on this, on the index. I think it avoids doing... Look, this guy's looking good. Look at that armor. You? I'm trying to get through the armor.
I think you might have to be on the same team, Matt.
I got a grenade. I'm in.
I think you're supposed to be on the same team.
Okay. How do I do that? Ah!
Right, so gun game, you can't do gun game on this map.
I think that might be what these two are trying to tell me.
It's not gun game. It's where there's three traitors.
Oh, I just muted everyone. Right, let's leave. I bet you're having a lot of angry messages about that. Oh, I've quit the whole shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can I go? Oh, it's my own game. Join. Pin. Why do I need the pin? It's my game. Is he going to try and make me join again? Gun. Finally, I'm in. Right. Innocence win. Let's just do something else. Because I don't have time to learn how to play this game on Twitch. Right. Let's switch team. Suicide. Mute. How do I? Hi. Is he stroking my face? This is very sweet. He's giving. That person has a real intensity in their eyes, I tell you. I'd rather trust in regret than doubt and regret. How do I get out of this place? Get out of here. Here we go. Right. I think I have to start a new room because it's not letting me quit this. Settings. No, that's not it. Go back. I don't even know how to get that menu opened. Sorry, everyone. Right. Emma, help me. I'm trying to quit. There we go. Everyone's getting up in my grill. Right, well, I'm going to leave and make a new room because I don't know how to deal with that situation anymore. Oh, right. We're going to play budget cuts, everyone. Sorry about this. I fucked the last bit of that up, but it's okay. I have so many games here because of all the Christmas things I've been doing. I hope this is downloaded. Preparing to launch budget cuts. We'll just start from the beginning and see how we get on. This game has an arcade mode now, but I don't think I'll play that. I think I'll just do the normal game. So this is the sequel's coming out soon, Emma.
Budget cuts?
Should I play budget cuts while carrying Sid? So that I have to be extra careful. Right, so here we go. Press and hold this tiny button in your dominant hand. Cool, right, I'm trying to remember how to play. Oh, it's a shame you can't dual wield. Right. And you put that in your head? I think if they get the level design right in Budget Cuts 2, this is going to be a really good game. Because this is so good, the way that you do this. It's such a good idea. And it works so well. I forgot how good this was. Break things. This is a VR game. I have to smash shit. Right. Whoop. What are you typing about, Emma?
Just talking about the convention you went to. You sort of did that story.
Oh, you can just ask me and I'll say it. Well, you can ask me and I'll do it. I see. But you've already done it now. You've said everything. You've ruined my story. Let's have an argument on camera. Let's do this again. I find your willingness to help me with my streams infuriating. It's, you're so kind and friendly in doing it. I'm just painting. Right, anyway. What did I need to clarify?
They were just talking about Belgium or something.
Yeah, so there's a stream in Germany. I said Belgium, it's not Belgium. I was thinking of I don't even know what I was thinking of. I went to Germany and did a stream and I met the people that made The Witcher 3 there because they are fans of my videos. Hold the touchpad to open your inventory. Did you ever play this game ever? It's really fun.
Yeah.
And while I was there, I met lots of nice people. And it was, for the first time in my life, crossing a room became very, very difficult because I was recognized by so many people. Which is weird because I never get recognized. But when I was at TwitchCon, I must have gotten recognized about 20 or 30 times. So every time I tried to walk around, I couldn't get anywhere. I was meeting like a client to do, I was meeting the people at Good Old Games. And I met the representative there, and he was like, let's go get some food. And it took us like an hour to get to get from one end to the other. which is very fun. It was, ah! I survived. And I'm not saying that in a bad way, it was really fun. It did my ego a lot of good. I play Space Pirate Trainer. Which is one of my favorite games because you get to, it's very engaging because everything's just firing at you and you're moving out of the way and shooting things. So it's a very good game to sort of relax and have a good time and, you know, when everything, these two are just doing their thing. I want to kill them. Where's the knife? I need a knife. Staple. Must kill robots. I liked it because it meant that I could meet a lot of people and stuff. I think if I was going as just like someone who likes streaming, I don't know if it had that much to really do. You know what I mean? But now I'm in the wrong. decline. Die. I'm not as mad as I used to be. In my videos, I used to just be like, I used to kill everyone in horrible ways. Like, I was the decline murderer in my budget cut video. I think I should answer the phone at some point. Is it gonna ring? No. I feel like I'm missing something, but I can't. Considering how many times I've played this, I can't quite remember how to start it. Am I supposed to use this? Ooh, use the magnifier tool to get information or even translate things into your language. Ah, thank you. He's just... Oh, I really love this game. It was really good. It was really sad that the level design in it was so bad, because that was my main complaint about it. Ring. One. Oops. One.
70.
No. No! Let's try again. I'm having a lot of trouble with this. 1985. Yes.
Hi, my name is
Winter. I want the key that's in this plant pot. There it is. That's what she's about to tell me. And then inside there's a gun. And in that gun, I can use it to get around. Thank you. There we go. I remember now. That will come came flooding back. Must kill robots. Must end robot's life. Must use item to kill robot. How do I kill you? Ooh. Pen. Oops. Yeah, game with this. It's not working. I can't. Fine. Ah. Yeah, this game is really sweet. The visual design is pretty good on the robots and everything. So, right. First things first, I've got to escape because everyone's being killed and replaced by robots. And I've been given this lovely gun, which is really good for being stealthy because you can... And the coolest things you can do is look around corners, which may be one of the best... I think this gun is as good as the portal gun in Portal. In some ways, it's better. It's so fucking well designed, this thing. It must have been a nightmare. Do you see what I'm doing, Emma? Liar, you don't care about my portal gun throws. Right, so we're gonna get to the other end of the office.
You're just gonna casually teleport across the fucking street.
I'm leaving. I need to escape into the office next door, which inexplicably is run by the same people. Can I get on the table? Oh, I can.
On the table! Throw the apples. Oh.
I eat the apples. They are very cute, these guys. He looks like Sid. And I would never hurt Sid. That was very ominous, the way I said that. Let's get through here. Dude. I forgot how good this game was. Did it come across in my video that I like this game, or did it just come across really poorly, do you think? Right, I'm looking for a weapon. I want to end the life of these robots. See what's in here. To get down. I found a little area. I don't think I'm supposed to be doing this in such a roundabout way. Coffee cup. Hi. Oh god, it worked! Excuse me, sir. Could you wake up, please? I can help him, I can get him up. I'll just put him back. No. No. Oh, no. Butt first. No one will ever know.
What's up,
Pete? I'm trying to put him back on so that no one will ever know that I've done such a terrible thing. There we go. I just hit the wall there. It appears coffee cups are the only way to kill them currently. You look at that guy, he's having a terrible time. I like how they continue to move even when they're dead. Coffee cups, here we go, this is the ultimate weapon. Oh, he's alive, he's gone back up. Excuse me, I have to get him in the head.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's alright though, he's back up. It's not paper. Well, that one wasn't. I was picking up some paper cups, but that one wasn't. Ching, ching, bing, bonk. It's weird that your gun changes colour depending on where you are. I always found that really strange in this game.
Anyways.
Well, it's because I think it's supposed to be shadowed in there, but it doesn't. It just looks like the gun is a completely different colour. But never mind. It's an enemy. So we have to be sneaky. Are you ready to be sneaky, Emma?
No. He is, though. He's sneaking
behind you. Is he behind me now?
He's sitting on the sofa.
I don't want to kill him. Right, so what we're going to do is we have to get past that guy. Oh! Bye! Must escape. Land! Land! There we go, I'm okay. I forgot that they can hear you. If you have to hold the controller to go through. If you do it too quick, they'll hear you. And we can see what's going on out there. So let me see if he can still see me. Oh no! Must escape. Must live. Must not die. Oh god! Whoop! Hiya! That seemed to work quite well. No one saw where I went. Oh, for God's sake! They're everywhere. Let me out, let me out, let me out. I'm just rolling around on the floor. No! I panicked. If I put all my arms and legs in the air, people will be able to see me. You got a message. What does it say? I imagine it's nothing good. I think Sid wonders what I'm doing. Now I mean.
Yes.
Right. Let's try that again. I made it back to this spot. So I know where I'm supposed to get a key card here. I think I'll have to find the clue. I think there's a clue in one of these places. This reminds me of me saying my knees are about to snap off because you're supposed to just sort of hunker down like this. Must find. Oh, there's a key over there. There you go. Yeah, you get into different areas with them. I have a message. 2048. Okay, so. I think I've got to go through there. There he is. Wait, I'm here! I teleported myself without realizing. Bye! Whoop! Must get in elevator. Let me in! Fuck you! I'm coming. Okay, I think I'm safe. I've got the key card. Oh, bollocks! He didn't see me. Right, I need to get past him and then I'll be okay. There we go. Ooh, a little trophy over there. Should I try this guy with a coffee cup? I'll get two just in case things go wrong with the first one. Friendly? Not friendly. Must run. I need to use my key card, but I don't remember the buttons. I think he's given up looking for me. He's not a bright one, that one. I'm over here. Kind of knocked him out a little. And that's the first level done. I'm very good at this game. Aren't I, Emma?
Yeah, yes, you're the best.
Please give me praise. I've got something in my eye.
Will you review the phone works when it comes out?
Yeah, man, I'm going to do it all. It's going to be a whole splorgage board. I'd like to review the index as well. So it's a bit difficult because each review takes me 6 weeks at work. So it has to be fairly well paced. You know what I mean? Okay, so. So Boneworks is made by the people who made Duck Season, Hunting Season. What was it called?
Duck Season.
This doesn't work in there. So you know it's going to be good because they're very talented. There's a lot of big VR games coming out in the next couple of, in the next year or so. Oh! Ah! What happened there? There we go. Voila. And this is where the infamous bucket is. Oh, it's not there anymore. There's a whole scene in Budget Cuts where I talk about putting a bucket on your head, but for some reason, I think maybe I found the bucket elsewhere and brought it to this location. The bucket?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the bucket in my video was white. I think I would have, if it was this bucket, I would have thrown it up there. And then used it here. I've been like, oh, a bucket! Because I'm insane. Right now, I think somewhere around here, we can get a weapon, but I'm not so sure. Boop. What do you think of this game, Emma?
I like the design.
Oh, the design's awesome. I have to get down. I really like this. Now that I'm playing it again, I remembered how much I enjoyed it. I hope the sequel will be better than this game. I think it will be. I think this game, they were still sort of getting to grips with VR as a medium. And the CEO of Neat Corporation who made this, I thought, hated me. Because I was, there were some slightly harsh moments in my review. But apparently she sends my review to people and she uses it to sort of as training materials for the company. Or something like that. Like she's taken the video very to heart and has tried to use it to make Budget Cuts 2 better, as far as I can make out from what she's told me, which is very sweet. I feel very bad, but it's very sweet because I think I was brutally honest with her, if you know what I mean. I'm going to take all credit for the quality of Budget Cuts 2. I have a message. I haven't really paid attention to any of my messages. I need to ring a phone. Here we go. I think the main complaint about this game is it is a bit short as well. But I think they had a lot of trouble making it. I think the game kept falling apart. Hello. Ooh, I may owe you a box with letter openers. Might be in distributions. Okay. So, that's something weird going on out there. Oh, it just says it on my Twitch. Don't worry about it. I'd have to change it every time I play a game. It bothers people, but I'm not really sure why. So here's a letter for Alan saying that they're leaving. I'm sure there's a pair of scissors in here if my memory serves, but I might be wrong. I must be wrong unless they've moved it. Must be a different room. Doop. Roop. Roop. Let's go. And then you can check around the corner in case things go wrong. Everything is safe. Look, it's her. Do you know who that is? It's Marjorie over there. I used her as an example of what I would do to the people that I used to work with when I worked in an office if I could get away with it. But Marjorie doesn't exist. So people still talk to me about Marjorie being like, do you miss Marjorie? I don't think I ever said that the person I was killing was from someone I worked with, but I think people just assumed that Marjorie is a sort of a fake name. I did some bad shit to Marjorie. I covered her in reject symbols. I stabbed her in the face. Hiya, here's a man's voice, but that's fine. Right, so what we can do, I think that door is not locked, but we can go up here. Safer up here. Can't get killed. Well, it's too late for that. Uh-oh. Is he coming? Oh, bye. Bye. This is bad. This is a bad situation. I need to get into the roof. Whoop. I love this game. Who needs to get through without being seen when you can just escape? Right, here we go. How are we doing?
Thank you for subscribing to the cable box.
Right, so we're in our own little room now. I can go in here. Okay. Think there'll be some scissors in here. I think I missed that package that I was supposed to get up. There's some scissors! We're okay. Now we can go on a killing spree. This is what it's been all about, motherfucker. This robot doesn't stand a chance. Worried about stabbing something. There he is. So it's cool, they can see you through the... Here they come. Oh! No! I've got one shot at this. I got him! Wasn't paying attention. See? You don't have to worry about nothing. I'm just gonna... Marjorie, I'm coming for you, Marjorie. Your time is near. I'm also carrying. Drink is beeping. I've also got a mug, which I don't recall having. Hi, Marjorie. How are you? Those quarterly reports are not out of date.
Marjorie.
We're going to start in a nice place that won't kill Marjorie.
Oh, no! How could you?
Wake up! I want to see you suffer. I'm going to wait for Marjorie to wake up. While she wakes up, I'm just going to kind of lightly mess with this guy. Oh, that was fortunate.
Thank you, Jake Gaming, for subscribing.
So I'm going to drop this. Okay. That one's dead. I don't know if Marjorie is dead. I think Marjorie's gonna get up in a minute. Marjorie, those quarterly reports at you. Oh, okay, Marjorie's dead.
Oh dear.
Can I take her glasses? I can't, no.
Give me your glasses, Marjorie.
I knew that you weren't actually blind. Right, so that's not really working. So the stealth element in this game is slightly lost on me because I'm just killing everyone I come across. Killing, I think, is meant to be quite tricky, but I've done so much of it. Do you think you can kill the Roomba?
Roomba!
I'm a monster, aren't I? There we go. So we got the machine. That's a sorry sight, isn't it? It pissed itself to death. Hello, everyone. I'm going to see if I can kill you all without moving from this spot. So he doesn't look phased at all.
Oh my god.
That was a good throw. I've done a lot of throwing in this game for the video in the end. And I have a whole one left. Oh, he's still alive. All right, gonna get him. Oh, fucking hell, he's ruining the machines. He's pissing everywhere.
Oh,
oh my god. So I take him, put him out of his misery. Can I do it from here? Maybe an underarm is a good. Oh my, I've never seen this happen.
Oh no.
Oh, he bled to death. So there you go. Now we can just go and get our. If they can't find the murder weapon, I'm not accountable. Here we go. And we move on to our next victim. Did this guy go unscathed? No, he didn't. He can, well, I would say he can be the witness, but I don't think he's seen anything.
Yeah.
Tell everyone what you saw here today. Believe in yourself and smile. Let's continue. And this is the elevator that I use for the opening joke, where I'm like, now I think I've got this one. Or it was something like, how do I get past this window? How do I get past this elevator? Oh, I know. And then it cuts to me going off and finding this and then being like, right, I've got this time. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hilarious.
My hilarious jokes are hilarious.
Yes. I am hilarious for these reasons. Right, we get another. Oh, there we go. Now we're fully armored. I think they give you a little bit too many weapons in this game. No, I'm not sure. I think this might have been the room that had another weapon in, but I definitely don't need any more. Yeah, there's another pair of scissors on this table. No, we've got all we can carry. Just zooming through. This is from the opening part of the game, so I know what I've got to do. So on the other side of this door, there is a robot that comes. And you know what that means.
Oops. Scissor time.
He's right there. But I don't think he's not at the door like he is in the prologue or whatever you'd call it. It's like they want me to kill him. I'm going to try and do this in multiple hits, so I need to be ready to change to a new weapon. I think it's supposed to be hard. I think like when this game came out, like VR was still quite a new thing, so throwing was quite hard, but I think this game taught me how to throw in VR, so it's quite easy now to kill everyone. Usually you kind of miss all these throws. Although he was standing still, which made it easier. Have you got any more? I need some more. Have you got any more of my...
If UpIsNotJump is down, still crouch.
Well. That's a complicated question,
up,
isn't it?
Up is crouching right now.
Down is always crouch. For God's sake, people. Up is not jump, and down is crouch.
Well,
okay, cool. So I'll kill all these robots, starting with this guy, and then we'll go from there. That's one. I should probably watch him die. Oh, he's just going to bleed. He's going into the corner of the room to die. Should I pull it out and see if I can save him? I'll save you. There you go, saved him. He said, did you do this? He's all right. I pulled it out. That's what you're supposed to do when you get stabbed by something, isn't it? Pull it out. Say, he'll be all right.
This is horrible.
It's fine. He's a robot. He'll be fine if we don't see him die. So we just get this guy's attention. I remember finding this all really hard when I first played. But it's just, I'm finding it a lot easier than the first time I played this. I think I had to, like, purposefully play without using the knives because it made it a little bit too easy.
Right.
All right, see if we can get these guys. Gotcha. He's gonna try and shoot me. He's a bit far away for me to hit. Ah! I'm missing. After all that hard talk about I always hit. I need that guy. I need the scissors in that guy's penis. Must get scissors. I think we're safe. Give me your scissors. Stop wasting them. What? I missed again. Ah! I've only got one knife. Ah! This is a really fun game, I have to say. And I've said it before.
Sid
is directly to my side. It's my little pile of weapons on the floor. Oh, he died. I win again. I'm going to do this without looking. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to collect these. I'm going to close my eyes. And I'm going to miss every time. And he's going to be okay when I open my eyes. So don't give anything away. Right, here we go. I've got all these. So. Well, I can use one at a time. I'll start with the scissors. I'm just going to shut my eyes. I'm going to hit the wall behind him. So my eyes are open, and now they're closed. Sounds like it's going well. That didn't sound good. He might be still fine. That sounded good. There we go. And this should be the card. Perfect. Oh, I was hoping he'd still be alive. So he'd be like, there, he's still alive. Oh, that's a sorry sight. And then the wall was just covered in mints. They kind of work their way down and finally end up in him.
Yeah.
There we go. So all the way down. Sorry, Mr. Robot. Well, there we go. So do people think less or more of me, do you think, after watching this display?
I'm not quite sure.
I'll take this. I always thought it was a shame that this one didn't get up at some point and start walking around.
Yeah.
It's not really doing a lot, is it? Well, there we go. I think that's quite a nice touch. They've all got broken things as if someone's thrown an arrow through their face. So I'm excited for Budget Cuts too. I will review it, obviously. It'll be a very big priority. My Budget Cuts video is probably like my second or third most viewed of anything I've done for some reason. You're all lovely watching my videos. I love you all and I think you're the best. There we go. Do you have any closing words? Should we show Sid and then we'll show everyone Sid.
Sid, it's my food time now.
Oh, he's such a big boy. I'm gonna make him big. It's like Sid is wearing it. Sort of. Show the audience how much you love me. He hates me. Sometimes I can watch my videos and imagine Sid has a personality that's beyond despising me. But we all know that that's all he does is hate me. Ooh. Ah, he's scratching me. I bet I'm down. Right. Bye, everyone. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you have any thoughts, DM me on Twitter about things you would like me to do in streams if you want to see stuff. And I will see you next time. Wave to the people, Emma.
Waving.